Today I'll be playing Mystery Story and Noisy Toys.